put it by the place, far away, a different kind of land, far away with liberty and justice and civil rights, equality and some respect for life, where you don't have to run in the middle of the night as bombs explode and you fear your life. I have to escape and get to that place, to Moria. I'll do what it takes to cross the bridges to Moria. They locked us in a camp like criminals, trapped inside we were like animals. Dreams and hope drift away and desperation grows every day. What's become of me in this foreign land? A nobody man with empty hands. I pray each night for a way to get out from Moria. I have to escape, cross the bridges from Moria.
I have came from Afghanistan here to feel myself in a safe place, but I think it's not a safe place, it's really dangerous.
I was in a good mood. I was thinking it's Greece, it's part of Europe. At least we won't be in danger anymore. And then they sent us to Moria, where the real misery begins.
I pray each night for a way to get out from Moria. I have to escape, cross the bridges from Moria.